rift is sealed. We're safe now.
Alas, if only I could be so certain.
What's shaking, Bacon?
I'm still in mourning.
I was talking about the tacos. Pretty much. Food and otters. I mean, those things may look all cute and fuzzy, but they will bite your ankles off if you give them the chance. And I have, more than once. Good point. You never know what you'll find in a weird dimension like this. But in my experience, it's usually more otters than tacos, if you know what I mean.
Our team in the lab just figured out how to upgrade your ISO 8. Better stop in.
What? You have yet more questions? The dark dimension is a plane of reality corrupted by sinister energies and ruled by a magic-wielding madman. No one, mutant, human, or otherwise, should feel comfortable in this wretched place. Yes, and we would be wise to do so before Dormammu detects our presence. He is not fond of visitors. We have not yet even begun to see a fraction of this dimension's horrors.
I imagine you have questions? We are not in our world. Not anymore. But I have seen this realm before. It is known as the Dark Dimension. And for good reason. It is most definitely not. This is a warped reality, governed by dark magic. The laws of nature as we know them do not apply here. As I said, my magic works in unusual ways. We needed somewhere to hide from the Black Order. This is the best I could conjure up. More importantly, I hope we can find a way out alive.
Ones. Their only instincts are to defend this dimension and to conquer others.
Hey, I landed the role of mindless one on this team, fair and square. No way I'm letting those dudes steal my deal.
Oh.
Jump in any time now, darlings. These monsters won't hunt themselves. We've got to stop these beasties before they overflow into our reality. That about does it. Tea, anyone? How many lumps, darling? Oh, the fun's just getting started. This dimension is teeming with lovely leviathans like that. I'm a monster hunter, dear. So when a rift opens in downtown London and giant stone brutes pour out, it's my job to stop them. Even if it means delivering them back home myself. I've seen a few, yeah. Haven't figured out a way to close them yet, though. Bit of might busy keeping those golems from invading our world and all. You go right ahead, love. I've got my eye on something else. Something shiny.
Magic.
The hunt is on.
Powering these portals is unusual. Even for the Dark Dimension. I find them I've already jumped through enough holes in reality for one day, sweetie.
Be on the lookout for anything unusual in that region.
Another rift. It's as if the fabric between dimensional planes is beginning to shred. We can't let the mindless ones cross to the other side. Is releasing powerful arcane energy. Could it have something to do with the rifts?
Avengers assemble!
You're stunning!
The magic from this artifact is somehow powering the rift. Maybe destroying it will close the crack and keep the darkness from seeping into other dimensions. Of each artifact seems to correspond with a similarly colored rift.
Never!
new to me.
Is different. Stronger. I can feel it. It is beyond the point where smashing some trinkets will seal it.
You made the cut.
Trick. For once, I am pleased.
not ride alone. These monsters are lucky if they don't feel pain.
Right.
before the realities converge.
Unity!
Doctor, I'm so glad you're here. Something is wrong. These portals... they're getting bigger? No. That must be a mistake. The spell you're casting... it's expanding the rift. You have to stop!
I cannot cease. Until all realities are one. So I am commanded by the dread Dormammu. Let the dark magic of this dimension consume you!
Spectacular, huh?
Focus your strength against me. Those who trespass here never leave this realm again. The doctor is out, but Dormammu will answer your call. Soul from my own!
Oh no, dear doctor. I have not finished with you yet. I've waited so long to make you mine, Strange. Oh, how the mighty have fallen!
Unity!
That was quite an impressive feat, but vanquishing the true Dormammu in his own realm will be nearly impossible. Lucky for us, the impossible is my specialty.